Welcome back to another Destiny video. I'm Tungsten, and today I've got my hands on what I consider to be a Godroll on my new Eyasluna hand cannon. I had two before, but this one has some pretty notable rolls on it. Rifle barrel for increased range, and it's got that hidden hand perk. So yeah, sounds pretty lethal.
Control.
So I'll take it in the crucible, and we'll see how she does.
Capture and defend, Guardians. You captured Zone A. Enemy captured Zone C. Gained the lead. You're falling behind. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone B neutralized. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone B secure. Zone C neutralized. Zone B lost. Zone C secure. Zone C lost. You captured Zone B. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone B lost.
Triple down.
Zone C neutralized. Zone C secure.
You're in the lead.
You captured Zone B. Zone A neutralized. Heavy ammo on the way. Zone C lost. Zone A secure. Enemy captured Zone C. Heavy ammo available. Zone C neutralized. Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B. Zone C secure. Zone A lost. Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone A. Zone C captured. Lost the lead. Zone A neutralized. Zone C lost. 5 minutes remaining. Zone A's captured. It's yours. Enemy captured Zone C. Zone C neutralized. Zone A lost. Zone C secure. Enemy captured Zone A. Captured Zone B. Zone B neutralized. You captured Zone B. Zone C lost. Zone B, lost. Zone C, secure. Zone B, secure. You're almost there! Zones controlled. Targets eliminated. Nice work.
So not bad, this hand cannon to Eyasluna. I certainly know what all the fuss is about now. I'll be keeping it close by for any future Crucible engagements. So good stuff. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Tungsten out.